Now, the family of Celtic's outgoing chief executive, Peter Lawwell, have been left shaken and shocked by an explosion and fire at their Glasgow home earlier on today. Now, 8 fire engines were called to the scene where firefighters extinguished the blaze, but some remained at the scene beyond 7 a.m. Now, police road closures were still in place at that time. Lawwell's family mercifully escaped unhurt from the property, and Police Scotland say they're investigating the cause of that fire.